Boost your immune system naturally with this drink. The immune system is the body's unique defense mechanism against infectious microorganisms, such as certain bacteria, viruses, fungi, and infectious microorganisms that invades the body. The stronger your immune system is, the less chance you have of getting sick and the faster you can recover if you do. A diet rich in fruits and vegetables containing immune-boosting antioxidants and vitamins will help you achieve a healthy immune system with all natural, plant-powered ingredients. Believe it or not, you can quickly drink your way to a stronger immune system. How? Simply by indulging in some veggie and fruit-loaded smoothies. 7 ingredients to boost immune system. Parsley. Parsley provides the body with antioxidant defenses and also support the liver. Apigenin, apiin, myristicin, and apiol present in parsley prevents tumor migration and metastasis, increases antioxidant enzymes in the blood and reduces injury to tissue. Kaempferol and quercetin in parsley inhibits uric acid production. Also, luteolin in parsley prevents tumor migration and metastasis. Parsley also contains vitamin C, K, riboflavin, niacin, folate, minerals zinc, magnesium, potassium and calcium. Ginger. Ginger has carminative effect that helps break down trapped intestinal gas and aids its release from the body, thereby relieving gas and bloating, stimulates the heart muscles along with improving blood circulation, helps lower blood glucose levels naturally, has potent anti-inflammatory properties and high quantity of antioxidants. Spinach. Spinach increases the intake of carotenoid compounds. Carotenoids from green leafy vegetables may decrease the risk of prostate cancer. It may also reduce the risk of ovarian, bladder, liver and lung cancer due to flavonoid, folate, tocopherol and chlorophyllin compounds. Spinach provides 2 essential bone-building minerals, calcium and magnesium. Blending spinach into smoothies keeps your heart healthy. Spinach provides vitamin A and C, antioxidants that reduce cellular damage caused by free radicals in your body. These antioxidants prevent cholesterol from becoming oxidized, building up and sticking to your blood vessel walls, thereby decreasing your risk of heart attack or stroke. Cucumber and celery. Cucumber and celery add even more vitamin K, which is good for blood clotting, and add an extra punch of refreshing flavor. Plus, they are very hydrating and contain lots of dietary fiber and natural sodium. Mango. Health benefits of mango mainly arise from its rich content of nutrients and fiber, and recent research is also finding evidence to support the uses of this fruit in traditional medicinal systems. Mango has digestive system benefits, anti-cancer benefits, weight loss and anti-diabetic benefits, liver protection benefits, blood pressure control, benefits for brain, benefit for heart, benefits for the eye and great antioxidant benefits. Lemon. Lemon water is derived from lemons, which are a rich source of various vitamins and minerals. Lemons are a very good source of vitamin C, and they also contain smaller amounts of different vitamins like thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, vitamin B6, folate, and vitamin E. Lemons also contain various minerals such as iron, magnesium, phosphorus, calcium, potassium, and zinc. It contains water, protein, carbohydrates, and sugar. The health benefits of lemon include detoxification of the body system, skin quality improvement, lowers stress and blood pressure, relieves constipation, prevents kidney stone, improves liver health and relieves sore throat. If you do feel that your immune system needs a boost, give this smoothie a try. 1.5 cups spinach, 1/4 cup celery, 1/4 cup parsley, fresh, 1 cucumber, peeled, 1/2 inch ginger, fresh, 1 lemon, peeled and seeded, 3 cups mango, frozen, 1/2 cup water. Note: firstly, blend celery, parsley and water until smooth, adding remaining ingredient. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like and please subscribe to the channel.